Hey guys, how's it going? My name's Christian, and welcome back to another RF Online video. So for today's video, we are back in RF Online Play Park, and this is the Korra Alliance. So for today's video, we're gonna talk about the Dragonborn Shield, or Rare M. So it's Infernal Dragonborn Procyon Shield, but we just call it the Dragon Shield. So as you can see, there are a lot of people online. Mainly because, as you know, the server is closing and the armors, the dragon gears are already free for all. So it just, you just loot these from the artifact every hour in set map. So anyway, let's get started. The Dragonborn Shield or Rare M Shield is the highest shield you can get. So let's compare the defense. For example, if I'm wearing now the shield, well, I only have Rare D plus 2 set. I still haven't gotten any other Rare M armors aside from the helmet, which is still plus 1 because it's only the safe upgrade for Rare M and Rare D. Plus 1 is safe if you use these T7 or Brilliant Gems. So I still have my usual LMs, 30-30 attack depth for both the amulet and rings. So defense is 40,000. That's the defense power. One disadvantage of having a higher level shield, it doesn't really change the defense success rate. So it's defense success rate is actually the important thing you need to consider when you're choosing your armors. Defense power is just secondary. So for example, I compare my defense to this anti-sharp intense horror shield. This is actually level 50, which got downgraded to level 48. I just made this before. So the rare M is just slightly higher. I mean, the defense is slightly higher. So 40,000 compared to 39,000. So that's about it. But if, for example, I change my helmet to this plus 5 elite mask, the defense is 45,000, and if I switch to the Rare M armor, it becomes 54,000. I mean, Rare M shield. So the defense power gets higher because the Rare M shield has like a higher base defense. But like I said earlier, defense power is not really that important compared to defense success rate. So anyway, that's why if you have a chance to use a higher level or higher defense success rate gear, you go for it. So Rare M is still good. But we'll talk about, for example, the effects. So special effects, movement speed 0.30 increase. So 0.30 is not much, but I like it. Movement speed, I think, is important. But if you go to the anti-sharp shield, 20% decrease in getting a critical hit is still important in PvP. But anyway, there's not much PvP anymore in RF Online because it's closing. So there you have it. Maybe if you're using a level 55 shield, it has higher defense, so maybe it'd still be better than a Rare M shield. I think some players are still using their level 55 shield, so it still depends on you. But in my personal opinion, I just like the looks of the Rare M shield. So if you look at it, you know what it looks like. And it also looks like the eye from the Lord of the Rings. So it looks nice, especially if you already have like a full set. You have your dragon wings and full set of dragon armors. So there, it looks great. And if you're getting into PvP, most of the time enemies won't try to attack you, or maybe they'll choose an opponent which looks like they have lower level armors compared to if you're wearing Rare M armor. You'll have like a, you look tougher than you look. So anyway, that's about it for the Rare M shield. We'll just continue trying to loot, and we'll try to complete the Rare M set before the server closes at the end of January 2024. So that's about it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to drop a like. Comment down if you have questions. Feel free to browse through the channel and subscribe for more RF Online videos. My name's Christian. See you next time. Bye-bye.